Spyro was also a candidate. Spyro the Dragon. Hey, what you doing there? Do you want her to join your adventure? Oh shit. Press RT to swap to Coco. Oh wait, you can swap? Damn, you can play two characters? I wonder if that adds to the gameplay. Like, maybe like Donkey Kong? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 5 worlds. Let's go. Let's do this shit. Do you want her to leave? Do you want to leave her here? No. I'm a Coco man. Wow, you can start with anyone? Okay, I'm gonna start with this one. Chaos. I'm gonna start from number 5. Fuck it. Chaos.
Crash, crash, crash. Why must you always muck in my mud? Oh, look! I have a mask helping me, too. We will find out which one is more powerful soon enough.
Alright, forehead guy. Complete the course to earn the power crystal. Holy shit, what is this? Air trick? Oh my god, the controllers are crazy insane, what the fuck? Can't even attack. Whoa. Ouch. Smacked me. Damn, so it's a one hit out. One hit and you're out. What the fuck? This game's rough. Easy does it. Easy does it. Oh, I killed him! Alright. Did not know you could do that. Careful, get the crystal. Beautiful. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, I missed the box. Fuck, and another one. Damn. I think you need all boxes to get a crystal. Oh! Damn it, dude! Holy shit, the controls are really hard. Oh my god, get the fuck out of here, man. Controls are really, really sensitive. Holy shit. Wait, you can't cheat. Wow, the way she looks at you. Like, she's mad. She was there in the water. It's giving me the stink eye. Eesh, the death stare. Ooh. Thank fuck, holy shit, that stage sucked. I think there's at least two more crystals. Okay, I got two, there's one more. That's the time trial, I think. Little celebration dance. Display target time. 1:11, huh? Alright. We need Crash for this one. What? Wait, why is Crash not allowed? Holy shit.
Crash, Coco, if you have already retrieved a levels crystal, then you will find a floating clock when you enter for the second time. This floating clock activates time trial mode. Grab it, and the clock will start ticking. Race for the end to get the best time. But beware, some elements will change.
Maybe Crash is too dumb to operate the jet ski. Alright, get the clock and start the race. Where's the clock? Oh shit, I missed it. I'm blind. Alright, just go straight for the goal. Nothing else matters. Don't worry about the boxes. Don't worry about anything except these boxes. These are important. We need those. Sub 1 minute. Damn, golden? Got the golden. Dog. You put in my name. That's a golden ank, dude. Good shit. Alright, we're done with that stage. I'm never going back there. Give me that gold, bitch. Huh? Oh shit, it says right there. Crash is not allowed here. Get 5623. Wait a minute. There's more? Holy shit. There's even something better than gold. 56. What's my time? 59. Damn. Yeah, I don't know about that. Maybe after I finish the game. Oh, here we go. Got blue, yellow, and then white. Fuck. No way. Okay, yeah. In 1 second? Yeah, sure. I don't think that's even a second. That's 1/10 of a second. What? Fucking cheaters? Oh, no, no, wait a minute. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It goes minute, second, and then millisecond. Or whatever, some millisecond. It's, you know, 10th. It's not even 10th, 100th. Yeah, right. Even this guy, I think even this guy is like cheating. There's no way you can finish that in 22 seconds. This maybe 45. The threshold is 56. Good lord. Imagine cheating at a game like this. Alright, I'm not gonna play that stage. Let me go here. Boneyard? Oh, it's a chase. Apples or mangoes, maybe. I discovered a new move. No. Idiot. Why did you do that? Can I redo that? I might as well just redo the whole thing. I need to get all the boxes anyway. Sapphire, gold, platinum. Relics. Thank you. What the? No way. What? What is this? Something was slowing me down. What, brother? Was it the bushes? Oh, it's the goddamn bushes, dude. Dude, that wasn't even close. Come on, man. Dude! Just jump, holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my, come on, one life left. This. Oh shit. Don't do that. Oh my god. I needed to retry anyway. I need to get all the boxes. Okay, that was good, that was perfect. The fuck was that? I think I already failed the box challenge. Fuck. Yeah, that dino's a bitch. 66 boxes. I'm missing 21. I missed one, but it was green. But I think they count as well, even if they're green, they still count. stupid dino! Oh my god. Okay, it's okay. I got this. Ooh! Did I do it? Holy shit, all of them! 66! Easy! The time twister. Wait, there's two diamonds in there. How do I get the other one? Huh? Alright, let's try this one more time. I see. How do I get the other one though? Still the time? Time trial? Fuck it. Oh no, that's not good for the time. Oh my. Alright, let's try this again. Reset. I think this is the fastest way we can move, slide and jump. Damn, that was TNT. Whoops. My bad. Oh my god, come on, don't do that. Accidentally doing that stupid faceplant move. What? Oh my god, this is fucking terrible. Think I'll get the blue. If I survive. Yeah, we got the blue. That was trash. You have to dance every time, dude. Let's see. Target time. 1:40. What's my time? 1:41. Damn, I was so close. Alright, I'm not worried about this. I'm pretty sure I can get gold if I wanted to. That's not the challenge. The challenge is getting fucking platinum. Look at that. Minute and 20 seconds. Holy fuck, dude. And then there's this fucking guy. In 0.01 seconds. Okay, let's, next. Oh, this is fun. I think this is where we ride the tiger. Or a bear. I think it's a bear. Oh, no, it's a cat. Kawaii? Shit, the boost. He can go really fast. I missed the box. What? How did I miss those boxes? What the fuck? Oh, the dude fell in my lap. Gotta go fast. I mean, that's Sonic, dude. There we go. Oh my god, why is this so hard? This is a kid's game, bro. Why is this kid's game so hard? Alright, I'm gonna take it easy. Oh, great. YOLO! Oh, ice! I missed some boxes. Fuck. The box challenge. It's so hard. What? Bro, this is hard. This is hard. I fell off the wall. I just realized this is like, what is supposed to be? The Great Wall? Dear God. Easy first try. I missed 14 boxes. We'll get them this time. Watch this. Easy game, dude. Yeah, first try. The time trial is going to be fun at that stage.
Uka Uka and Cortex want tiny kid crystals and bring them.
Who the fuck are you?
Crash!
Fuck off, dude. Damn, all these enemies just pop in your face, talk shit, and then they leave. What the hell? Alright, just take it easy. Focus on the boxes. What? Oh my, why? I wasn't even speeding. Why do I keep missing these boxes? I'm done, dude. I'm fucking done. What is this? It's like you think you're gonna get it and turn at the same time, but no. You miss it. The turn on this tiger is too good. The turning power. Very good tires. Oh, I missed them. Fuck me, dude. Commit Sudoku, please. Hit some boxes. Sometimes you go up, sometimes you jump down. Boom! Where's my dog? Burduga! Dude, give me that shit. Now the fun run begins. I didn't get it? What happened? Dude, I got up to open the door and my cat wanted to go outside. Where's my fucking crystal? What? And how did the game end by itself without me collecting the crystal? I literally got up after that last jump to open the door. Somehow the... What? The run ended on its own. What the fuck? I didn't get it. That was weird. Wait a minute. I just realized... You walked into the portal without collecting? That's the thing, I wasn't even walking. I put down the controller and went to open the door. I wasn't even there. It just walked by itself, I guess. I think you can ram barrels. If you go top speed, you can just ram the barrels. Let me try this. Wow. Keep missing everything. How did I miss that? Oh my god. I slipped. Probably needed to shit. Something happened. Might be my shitty controller, because the left stick is kind of funky. It's an old controller. It's like since 2013 or some shit. The left stick sometimes gets stuck. How do you miss that? Holy shit. How do you get that? I don't understand the physics in this game. I swear I made that jump before. I made that jump 100%. How can I not make it now? Yo, this is kinda lit though. Not gonna lie. This is fucking weird. Do I jump higher without the speed? Full speed. There, see? I knew it! It's all about the timing. Oh, shit. Damn it. Burbuga, burbuga. Damn. All right, there's progress. There's improvement. This is actually kind of fun. I like this in time trial mode. Full speed. I keep missing that 3. And miss that 2. Did I get it? I'm thinking gold. Yep. Not bad. Gah. I was so close to platinum. If I've gotten that 3 second pause. Okay, I can get platinum easy peasy. Watch this. I just need to do the same shit I did right now. I mean, just now, and get that 3 box easy. Oh, I missed. What? Still doable, still doable. Okay, maybe not doable now. Fuck. Bad start. This jump. Brother. What?
Game over.
No, you. No, it's not. What's even the purpose of game over if you can just retry like this, you know? Damn, wink. That wink. Quick nudge nudge. Oh, come on. Oh, dude. Holy shit. The controls are really, really weird in this. In this mode. Ooh, perfect so far. I missed it. Fuck me. I missed the 3. Little bitch. Alright, alright. I got this. You little bitch. Got the 3. There it is. That's our platinum, boys. Now I just need to not die. Easy. Wait, what was the time? How much time did I need? How much for platinum did it say? Boom! My first platinum. This is a really fun level. You do it, you know, fast. You go time trial. Alright, let's do the boxes now. I got fucking cheated. I already did the boxes, but whatever. Ow! Oh my god. This is shite. What? Oh, I hate this game. That was the end right there. Oh yeah, this is what must have happened. Like my left stick sometimes gets stuck in different directions, and it can actually get stuck. Like, and it keeps moving you. It doesn't center properly if you release the stick. It sometimes gets stuck in different directions, causing you to move. Alright, we're done here. Got the platinum, all that shit. Let's go this here. What is this? Oh shit. Swimming. Wait, Coco's not allowed here. Only Crash can swim. Booga. shit. Oh, get up. Damn, I'm shooting missiles. That's kind of cool. Okay. What? Oh no, I needed that. I needed that thing. That thing. Oh, come on, dude. Eat me. So close, I could have made it. No way! You can make that. Seems like it's doable. Save time. Maybe not. Maybe it's just to debate you. There's 92 fucking boxes in here. Holy shit. Oh, crystal! Alright, got all the boxes. Give me this shit. That was not bad. That was an easy level, I would say. I can get gold, maybe. Maybe even platinum. Damn, he just vomits that giant crystal. Thank you. What? I swear, the control... There's something wrong with the controls. Holy fuck, man. Get down, oh my god. Okay, I need a new fucking controller. This shit is trash. Clearly my fucking controller is trash. Unbelievable. I mean it's over 10 years old. I've had this since 2012 or 2013 or some shit. Move! Oh my god. Oh, great. Holy shit. Yeah, I definitely need a new controller. This shit is trash. But I mean, it served me well. 10 years, dude? Xbox... Xbox 360? I need a minute and 10. God, fuck off. Holy shit, what? Nice. Kill that fat fish. Come on. So, this is so bad. I can't move upwards. What the fuck is wrong with this shit? I'm done, dude. I'm done. What? Man, fuck this shit. Kill that stupid dog. Thank you. Oh my god. I got that shitty gold. I could have done better. I could have done way better. I don't know if it's my controller or if the game is just that shittily programmed. Ugh. Dude, 103? I was so close. Oh no, wait, I'm 108. Well, I mean, not that far away. Toad Village? Toad Village. This is an odd position for this. Maybe I should get those apples. I want lives. Well, this stage is pretty fucking easy. I can get the platinum. Just watch this. First try platinum. Well, I mean, it is the first stage. What the? Wait, what the fuck? Wait. This changed. It's boss time, I guess. Tiny Tiger.
Gladiator Arena.
He's dressed like a Roman, or was it Greek? Oh shit. Hey, that's cheating. God, the screen shake. Holy shit. This is absurd. Etch. Supercharged body slam. For a more powerful belly flop, press A button to jump and then press at the top of the jump. At the top of the jump. Alright, let me try it.
Well done, children. By defeating Tiny, you have unlocked the gate to the next time travel area. Go back to the center of this time twister and save your progress if you wish. From there, you will see that the gate to the second time travel area is now open.
Ah, yes. Is this improved? I think this is the improved slam. Cool. Alright, let me do the time trial here. Gonna be very easy.
Tiny was a good fellow. He hated everyone and everything, but a good heart nonetheless. Please be more reasonable with my minions next time.
Shut up, bitch. I'm gonna kill every last one of your minions, and you're next. Oh, fuck. Come on! Holy shit, that was so bad. Yellow. I must be very close to platinum. Platinum must be sub 50 seconds or something. What's the time? 44? Holy shit. 44, okay. Yeah, I did waste some time. Okay, watch this. This game fucking sucks. This is kind of hard, holy shit. What if I just run? Is it possible if I do it just by just running? I feel like that's slower than sliding. Why am I not hitting that shit? That's so fucking stupid. I beat my record by a second. Second and 15. Yo, this is kinda hard. How the fuck do you get 40? 44? How the fuck do you actually get? What? And I was slower, so definitely sliding. Sliding helps a lot. Alright, you wanna slide all the way, okay. That was slower than my best attempt. Interesting. I think I need to slide longer before I jump. Get the maximum slide distance. Fucking goat. But what if I do this? I wonder if this is faster. No, I think jumping is faster. Slide and jump. Forty-seven. I need 44. I'm 3 seconds late. Or 3 seconds slower. Interesting, interesting. Thank you. the fuck was that? Oh shit, that was so bad. Maybe I should slam those. Smoochie. That's not it. Dude, this is actually hard. What the fuck? Forty-eight. Not my best attempt. Holy shit. Why is this so hard? This is insane. Oh, great. Fuck, I don't know why I can't let this go. It's kinda tempting. It's like I'm being seduced by this time trial. I can't. Doing this without the upgrade? Wait, what? What upgrade? Oh my god, don't tell me there's an upgrade. Speed upgrade. Bro. Is that why it's hard? Fuck me. There's a speed upgrade? Great. I should have known. This seems really fucking hard to get platinum. Yeah, this is the third. I mean, I played the Crash. I don't know which one I played though, back in the day. It may or may not be the third one, I don't remember. I don't know if I played them all anyway. What's the upgrade? Like, what, you run faster or what? Or is it the spinny thing? You spin faster, maybe? Is that the one? Like Taz? Like Taz, the Tasmanian devil? Supposed to get the fucking upgrade and then try to do this? Fuck. Oh, that was bad. Yeah, it seems impossible to do it without this then. Without the upgrade. Holy shit. I need 44 seconds. I don't know. I thought you could do it, but now that you mention that there's a fucking speed boost, it seems unlikely. But I mean, it's only 3 seconds, so maybe. Maybe you can without the speed boost. But everything has to be fucking perfect. Dude! Damn, he pinned me down. He pinned me down and smooched me. I do have platinum on some stages, yeah. What? There, I have one platinum. You can see on the bottom right, one platinum. I guess I'll just skip this. I'll continue with the regular. Tiger stage? Yeah, I think so. Frog. that was a good run. Sliding and spinning? That's a thing? Like this? Alright, I'll try that. Let's see. Hey, where's the clock? Fucking go. Oh, damn it. Don't crawl like a baby. What the fuck? Is this really faster? Ow. Why are you stopping, dumb bitch? Don't stop! Holy shit! Oh my god! I'm done. Why did she stop? Holy shit! Beard! Butt slam. Butt slam the ground. Oh my god, stop! What the fuck? What a bitch, dude. Gets on all fours. Any chance she gets down on her hands and knees. What the fuck? Look at this shit. Doesn't miss a chance every time. Oh, there she does. There she goes again. And Crash's sister is a hoe. What the f- She is, dude! What do you mean? Look at at the way she's wearing her fucking overalls. What's up with that single shoulder? Look at that. Single shoulder strap? Why is the other one not strapped, huh? There are signs here. They give you signs here and there. They're hinting. She a hoe. They are subtle, but also not so subtle. Perfect. Keep it going. Mix it up. Some jumps. Ah, oh, there she goes, bitch. Okay, there she starts. Maybe it's my fucking controller. Fucking 10-year-old controller. $47.70? Nah. I did better with just sliding and jumping. $47.30. The drip back in the days. Yeah, I guess. That was popular, I guess. Fucking big jeans, like at the bottom. Just like what she's wearing. I used to have one of those. Not even one, many. Nah, I think this is faster. Way faster, actually. Fuck! You just gotta time it right. I mean, it seems that this is faster. Faster than spinning. Holy shit, that was a nice shot. No! Can't afford mistakes like these, fuck. What? Already too late. Those fucking triple boxes are annoying. Just skip it. Maybe that's also a strat. Just skip them. How are you supposed to get all three of them, you know, smoothly in one hit, and then keep running? Keep continuing. I'm spinning at the end of the motion though. I'm spinning at the very end. If I wait any longer, she's gonna get on the ground. $48. close but no wumpa. What is this? Like close but no cigar? I need to take a piss. Okay, last try. Extra bad. That was terrible. Last one. My hands are starting to hurt. Okay. Last one. This doesn't count. Yes, that was good. Okay, I'll take it. That wasn't ideal, but fuck it. Ah! Fuck it, skip. Whoa. Alright, I need to take a piss. I'm gonna take a short break as well. I'll be back in about 5 minutes. Alright, I'm back, by the way. What? More toads? Hey, what up? Jira. Good day. OP butt slam. Slam this goat. Burbuga. Not much, just woke up. Good shit. Just starting your day. As I'm about to finish mine. Cool. Dude. Fucking hate this controller, holy shit. Oh shit, I missed one. No. I want to redo this. Can I redo? Can I go back? Twitch ads? Hell yeah, dude. Easy money. Easy cents. Gee whiz. Brother, what the fuck? My brother! Okay, don't fuck this up. Member the box at the bottom, right there. Question mark. I got my eye on you. Okay, dude, okay. Go, finally. Damn boxes. Give me them apples. Or mangoes, maybe? I think they're mangoes. I always thought they were apples. But I think they're mangoes. Alright, do your little dance while I eat my Snickers. Monkey. Aw, fuck. No way. Oh, come on, man. Come on. Never mind, saved. Oh no, what the hell? Turn to stone. Wait. I wanna reset. Got them all, I think. What the fuck? Stupid monkey? Fucking Walmart Aladdin over here. Boom! Lunchtime watching on TV. Nice. What's for lunch? That monkey is a bitch. I don't know how he can see me with his head inside that pot. What's that yellow crystal? Yellow diamond. What the fuck is that? Oh shit. Mario Kart? Crash Racing? Crash Course? Loser! This is kind of cool. Ah! Fuck! Playing dirty, huh? I like that. I like that. Papa Wheelie. Damn. Fuck. That backfired. Wait, I did. I got the box crystal, but not the crystal for finishing the level. I think I need to finish first. Okay. can't be a nice guy here. Can't be a nice guy and finish last in here. Gotta be a bad boy and finish first. Gotta look out for myself. More. We got this shit. Move! Nice. Sandwich and chips. That reminds me of Subway. That's basically what they sell. Get your sandwich, then you get a bag of chips. Alright, next. Tomb time.
G'day, mate. Dingledale's the name. And Uka Uka and Cortex gave me orders to bring the crystals to them during the Ice Ages. So give me the goods and shove off, or I'll roast you.
What the fuck is that? What kind of animal is that? A British animal, ain't it? Oh shit, are we going inside? Inside the pyramid? Oh shit. Crumbly floors. Man, this game looks nice. Visually, I mean, very pleasing. No! What? Okay. That wasn't part of the plan. Come on, man. I fucking hate my controller. Holy shit, I think it's time. I can't take it anymore. I think it's time to get a new one. I need a new fucking controller. Fuck you, monkey. Wait. Wait, which way? Oh! You need the red or pink crystal to go here. Interesting. Dying so much, the game thinks I'm a scrub. It gave me a free mask. Maybe I am a scrub. Fucking flamethrower, what the hell? Oh my god, okay, nice. I got juked. Holy shit, this slime. Please get the damn thing, woman. Fuck you, bitch. Holy shit! Wait! 95? Alright, that was weird. What do you mean 95? I destroyed every fucking box I've come across. Maybe that's why we need that red gem. Maybe you can't get the boxes unless you get the red gem. Tiger again. So what? It's not a big deal. Game over, retrying. Game over doesn't mean shit in this game. The fuck, man. You can't go top speed and get all the boxes, it seems like. Yep, you can't. I mean, maybe you can, but you can't. You gotta take it slow. What the fuck? I jumped on the fucking box. What? The box. Sour cream and onion Pringles?
Game over.
What about them? I mean, they're great. I love them. Or are you saying that that's your lunch? What the hell? That's a really cool lunch. Not saying it's good, as in healthy, but it's good. That's my kind of lunch. Ay, 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 ay. Dude, these jumps, holy shit. Sandwich and a pickle and chips. Just one lonely pickle by itself? Why isn't that pickle in the sandwich? Ah. You know, pickles do good. They do well in sandwiches. Oh my god, kill me now. Alright, I think I'm ready to switch games or some shit. I like Crash, but holy shit, the controls are a pain in the ass. I want to make a pizza. I think tomorrow I'll make a pizza. I'm gonna load it with veggies and mushrooms. No meat, because I don't have meat. It's really hard to find good quality fucking pepperoni around here. I found it maybe once or twice. Something that's really good. But then I couldn't find it again. All I find is some shitty pepperoni that's way too thick. Thick pepperoni fucking sucks. Like, sure, the taste is the same. But it's not the same. Like, it has to be thin sliced. Thick slices fucking suck. They don't cook well, you know, in the oven. And because they're thick, it's hard to cut them. Maybe that's because I use a knife. I don't have a fucking pizza cutter. I think if I got a pizza cutter, it would be fine, but still. Point still stands. Thick slices of pepperoni fucking suck. They don't cook well. So you don't get that crunch. You don't get that crispy pepperoni. You know when they cook in the oven and they curl up slightly? They start to curl. That's the good shit. And then they get crispy. What the fuck is this stage? Yeah, veggie pizza is not bad actually. I think I'm gonna put bell pepper on it. I bought two pieces a few days ago. One red, one green bell pepper. I think I'm just gonna chop that shit. All of them. Whole. Two pieces. I like pepper. I like bell peppers. They're fucking tasty. I think I'm gonna put some bell peppers on it. Then mushrooms. And then some onion. And I think that's it. I think that's all I have right now. Just fine by me. Sounds fucking good. Burduga these nuts, you little bitch. Oh shit, progress! Not so much. Olives? I would put olives if I had, but I don't have any. But I don't put too many up. I don't load it with olives. Just a little bit is fine. But I think this time it's gonna be loaded with bell pepper. Like, a whole bell pepper is actually a lot. But it's fine. I like bell pepper. And it's a new experience. I don't think it's gonna taste bad. Could it be too peppery, maybe? We'll find out, but I think it's gonna turn out good. And mushrooms for that meaty texture. And then you're done. You're good to go. I mean, what other veggies do they add to the pizza? Holy shit! Okay, we did it, finally. jalapenos, banana peppers. Yeah, those are good too. I would put some if I had. I like a little bit of spiciness. Goes well with the mild bell peppers. This is gonna be cheese, bell peppers, red and green, mushrooms, that's it. Oh, onions also. Yeah, almost forgot onions.
Them crystals are mine.
All right, we're gonna fight this fool, this bloke, this wanker. Oh shit! What the hell is that? What? Bitch! Okay, I see. Easy. Let me in. Yeah, this fucking wanker. I'm gonna kill this wanker, dude. Fucking wanker. Got him.
No worries. You'll soon be up against much worse.
Damn, the penguin. We join in. Ooh, double jump. Cool, double jump. Alright, that's two worlds. On to world three. Dynamite. Uh-oh.
Well, haven't we gotten far for a pair of fuzzy marsupials? I am Dr. Nefarious Trope, master of time and the creator of the very time twister machine you see in oil. Uka Uka and Dr. Cortex have sent me to end this little charade. So you won't be leaving my area with the crystals, I swear it!
Another bloke, eh? What kind of accent is that? Is that a bloke accent? I.e. UK accent? Sounds like a bloke. Dude, I got double jump now. Easy mode. What the fuck? This fish looks like Crash. That's so weird. Why does that fish look like Crash? Oh shit. What? Oh no, I thought he could walk on the lava, you know. Cause he's a dinosaur. Dude, where's my double jump? What? Excuse me? Oh, did I press no? Oops. Oh. They block you. Fucking bitches. Crash looking fish. Shit, this dinosaur has the hops. Nice. He can jump, alright. Good boy. Good boy. Oh, come on. I wasn't that... What the fuck? Why am I all the way back here? Oh, never mind. I wasn't all the way back. Boxes. Oh! Oh my god. Why did I go back? Oh shit, here we go again. Another dino chase. Why was there a box up there? Fuck, man. Sure, I destroyed everything. All the boxes I've encountered. Oh, 82. Oh no, another water level. These fucking levels suck. They suck big fat cocks. Holy! Oh, whoops. What? That deals damage? Okay. That's weird, but okay. Down. Oh my, move down, you little bitch. Holy shit. This guy's pissing me off, man. I was hoping he would get chopped into pieces. That would be fucking sick. In the blender. Turned into minced meat. Minced dog. God. Ah, man, what the hell? Alright, I am this close to turning this shit off and go to bed. I know you can't see what's this close, but it's very close, trust me. You just gotta trust me on that one. It's very close. What? That's impossible! Impossible! Centimeter, try 1 millimeter, dude. Oh my god. Alright, this game started out fun, but now it's just torture. Pretty sure it's must be my controller as well. Need to retire this controller. Oh my god. Oh wait, I'm alive. Ridiculous!
Game over.
Yeah, okay. No, I'll pass. Alright, okay. Alright. That's enough for tonight, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna go... I'm outta here, dude. I'm outta here. I'll play a couple of games of Warships, then I'm off to bed. You got sucked. Sadly, not the good kind of suck. Feels bad, man. What's that down there? I can't select that. It's grayed out. Stormy Ascent. What the fuck? DLC? Same here. Future tense. Maybe that's just like new game plus. You need to finish the game first, maybe. Maybe. Yes, I want to quit. Thank you very much. Alright, man. I'm out of here. Enjoy your lunch. Enjoy your Thursday. I will see you tomorrow. Feels good, man. Weekend. Alright, anyways, thanks again. See you next time. Take care. GG's. GGWP. See you next time.